Hello and welcome to OFC 2018 in San Diego, California. I'm with Professor John Doyle from Caltech. Professor Doyle, tell me a little bit about your presentation today.
So what I try to talk about is the idea that there's these universal laws and architectures that we must converge to as we try to make our systems more efficient and robust. But I used our nervous system and a little bit of cell biology to illustrate this in things other than optical networking. But I think it's relevant to optical networking, though I didn't talk about it very much.
Absolutely. And so many things that we heard about during this morning's plenary were about complex networking. Yep. Tell me, how does your talk speak to that?
So the real essence of complex networks is the notion of layering and virtualization. So what we're doing right now mostly is automatic and unconscious. We're not worrying about balancing. Even most of our language that we're using is automatic and unconscious. Creating the sounds, processing the sounds, syntax, all that is basically, that's what it means to know language, is to be able to do that automatically and unconsciously. And so that's an example of something that's quite universal, which is if we want to make smart systems, we're going to continue to do more aggressive virtualization and more aggressive layering. And so the other thing that I think is going to be important is that I think the network, our network in our bodies, is extremely heterogeneous and extremely diverse. I think we're going to see that in the future of technology networks as well. We're going to see a lot more diversity, and we heard that in the other talks.
And tell me, what exciting research are you working on these days, and where do you see it going?
Well, I'm doing a lot of things. On the tech side, I'm really interested in cyber-physical systems. As our networks are less about human-to-human communication and more about automation and machines, I think it's going to really change the need to be, again, more deterministic and have worst-case performance that is acceptable as opposed to average-case performance. On the science side, I'm interested in both cell biology and neuroscience, but the thing I'm really interested in right now is how our gut microbiomes affect our brain. So I'm on a big project to try to study that, and that's a very interesting area. I'm also interested in wildfire ecosystems. We live in Southern California. I'm also interested in earthquakes and sort of earth, air, fire, and water. Those are all the sort of ways you can die in Southern California. Those are more hobbies. I'm also interested in social systems and how layering and virtualization actually work there as well. So there's some common themes there, but it's all the same mathematics. I'm a mathematician, so that's the part that is common for me.
Fascinating work. Thank you, Professor Doyle. Thank you for joining us today.
Yep, having fun here.
Signing off from OFC 2018 in San Diego.